What's up, everybody? So, like I said, I'm going to this car show in Virginia called Grudge and Treat by Virginia Motorsports Park up here at Brandon. So we're getting them all cleaned up for tomorrow at 12 o'clock, I think it is.
Ugly ass mother. Look at him. Got the Volkswagen out. Got the Volkswagen.
I'll catch y'all in the morning. What's up, everybody? So it's Saturday morning. Got some breakfast. So now me and Brandon are gonna meet up with some people in Virginia. Somewhere in Virginia. Only he knows. I don't know where. But go meet them and then head to the car show.
Say Fox.
All right, let me give you a heads up. Here we go. This is the rundown for the most wanted shootout. First pass going down will be Mark Hammond versus Doug Hayes, Jacob Kovac versus Travis Armbarger, David J.W. Davis versus Kevin Nemrethum, David D.K. Ratford versus Jazz Teague,
wow.
Mike Ratliff versus Ray Watts, Justin Spitz taking on Ryan Osborne, Stephen Fulcher taking on Tim Harper, Brandon Adams taking on Pete Deckel, Mark Austin taking on Timmy Ramsey,
for my YouTube, so fuck off, bitch.
I'm fine.
Old ugly ass
boy.
Fuck you. Thank you. Chevy person, so I got to stick with the Chevy.
My dad has 69 fastback one time off.
Because of Fox 5 later.
And it's perfect.
Look at him pulling up his TikTok.
Oh, they're moving him up.
Yeah, somebody
guys did say I'll put my face at the liquor store. They were like, oh, you put Brandon, you put my face. Like,
here you go.
I'm a big fan of Fox running, like that.
What's that fan of you?
I don't give a damn. I don't want to be a fan.
Banana clip versus submarine.
Oh, banana clip.
Oh,
that baby run towards me. I'll drop pick it. Nope. I'll pull across the track.
Thank you.
drive was not fun. It was long. I missed 4 hours. Now we're back in Maryland, so it was fun. I had fun. It's worth going. Met new people. A lot of cool people up in Virginia. Definitely going back again next year. Hopefully this looks a little different. But the next show I'm probably going to is a dirt sprint and truck show in Chestertown. Just up the street from me, pretty much. Chestertown, Maryland.
I'm going to record all that stuff from up there. And take this. I'm going to try to get somebody to drive this so I can take that, unless somebody has a trailer. That way that can get towed. But both these trucks be up there, hopefully, in the show and shine. But yeah.
So again, I appreciate everybody that shows support, shares my videos, subscribes, likes it, all that. I'm still new at YouTube, so I'm still learning as I go. I know my videos aren't the best, but I'm learning as I go. So, till next time, next show, I'll catch y'all later. Peace.